Well, my name is Warren McCleary, and my big hairy friend down there is Lola. I won Lola in a poker game, which is not as strange as it sounds, because I was in the Merchant Marines for 5 years. I won and lost all kinds of stuff, which also, there was a carved jade uterus, which my girlfriend took, stole. Give me back my uterus! It was funny that I won Lola. Earlier that day, I shot and skinned her mother. This is Lola's pet cat. Her name is Kitty Kitty. I was on the Ivory Coast working as a hired gun for some bushmeat runners. I shot Lola's mother and left her for dead. So here we are, 15 years later. Lola is a full-grown gorilla. I've learned my lesson about killing gorillas. I shot Lola's mother. I even founded a society for the prevention of killing mother gorillas. Since the day I got home, we have been working on a system of hand gestures that I call sign language, so me and Lola can communicate. Come on down and I'll show you how it works. Now don't get too close, this gorilla's still wild. This means throw the ball to me. Looks like someone's upset.
Fuck! God damn it!
I can't remember. I got that old age disease. Go get the ball, you idiot! Ooh, somebody must be angry. But this sign always gets her in a good mood. It means hula hoop. Now who's a happy girl? This means put the hula hoop down. Put the hula hoop down! I killed your mother, you stupid orphan monkey! We fight like an old married couple, but through our differences, I'll forgive her for not throwing the ball to me, and she can forgive me for killing her mother.
Pour leur plaire aux femmes, dites donc, dites-moi madame, qu'ai-je donc, perfide sincère, ce selon, quand faut s'en défaire, ce coton, laissez-moi tranquille, laissez-moi tranquille.
Oh, it's so hard to breathe in there.
That's the price of stardom.
I know, I'm trying.